Good afternoon, everyone. Introduce me to Rian. I will deliver the latest news about the world of politics. Surya Paloh political cheese. Jakarta, the political maneuver of the general chairperson of the Nasdem party, Surya Paloh, have recently been in the spotlight of various parties. Surya Paloh meets several other party general leaders in the near future. Recorded by the media, Surya Paloh met Gerindra Party Chairman Prabowo Subianto on Wednesday at Nasdem Tower, Central Jakarta. The meeting, which lasted more than 4 hours, was inseparable from the national political celebration agenda for the upcoming 2024 election. Surya Paloh, in his statement, said that he had asked directly about Prabowo intention to run again in the upcoming 2024 presidential election. Unfortunately, Prabowo's answer to that question was not made public. 4 days later, Surya Paloh was again visited by his old friend, the chair of the Democratic Party upper house, Susilo Bambang Yudhoyono, and the general chair of the Democratic Party, Agus Harimurti Yudhoyono, on Sunday. Unfortunately, the second meeting was not accompanied by a press conference, so it seemed secret. According to Nasdem Party official, the meeting is inseparable from discussion on preparation for the 2024 general election. However, according to the Democratic Party, SBY nearly their 3-hour visit to the Nasdem Tower was a return visit after Surya Paloh had previously visited SBY for treatment in the United States. By some parties, Surya Paloh meeting with SBY is seen as progressive step. The reason is the two are almost never seen together after the 2004 presidential election. The estrangement between the two events continued in the 2009, 2014, and 2019 presidential election. On the other hand, without media coverage, Surya Paloh has also approached the palace to meet President Joko Widodo. According to Surya Paloh, his meeting with President Jokowi discussed Indonesia development, which must continue even after President Jokowi's leadership ends. Surya Paloh's political maneuvering has to be acknowledged, as having made several other political parties glance at him. Moreover, Surya Paloh and the Nasdem Party have an attraction for other parties. The reason is that parties that have the spirit of restoration of change are considered to have strong provinces for the upcoming election. Political chess, like a game of chess, elections are the chessboard and political parties are the pawn. Every move a chess piece will always be interesting to analyze and interpret. The same thing happened to the elite of political parties. Every movement must have an important meaning and purpose. Just like politics, the game of chess in art, not infrequently in a game of chess. A move need to be made to attract the opponent's attention in a certain direction. In fact, the real target is in the other direction. The strategy is certainly done to outwit and achieve the main goal, namely checkmate. Playing chess is like politics. If you take a step wrong, then the game will be easily quested by the opponent and can be detrimental to the defense. Chess and politics also require agility and flexibility in stepping even the mates of squeeze condition. Flying horses are certainly an important key in boot camps. In the current political context, it is not an exchange generation if the Nasdem Party and Surya Paloh can be linked to the pound of cheese horse. Horse in the cheese are not treated as part of Ford, however, he still play an important role in playing the posting rank. Moreover, the two cheese horse cannot walk strike, but from the letter L show that it is a girl in stepping. He can move by jumping over their pitches without having to worry about going head to head because he can jump without getting hit. This ability is not possessed by other pieces. However, even if they have a broad stride and stand out, the horse won't be strong enough to play alone, like with the Nasdem Party and Surya Paloh. The Nasdem Party is one of the parties that can be said to have brilliant achievement as a young party that is not even 11 years old. The Nasdem Party is able to sit in the top 4 row of seats in the DPR RI as a result of the 2019 election. Several Nasdem Party cadres have also in the government both at the central and regional level. Ibnu Nugroho researched over well Indonesia. Thank you.